A typical day here at the High Performance Athletics Camp in Eldoret for the team headed to Rio begins at 5:30 a.m. in the morning when the athletes wake up. They do a morning run at 6 a.m. in the morning before returning to camp to take breakfast. After that, they come here to the Kipchoge Keino Stadium to do a lot of speed work and endurance led by head coach Julius Kirwa.
63, 64, 65, go!
After the training session at the Kipchoge Keino Stadium, the team returns to Kazimingi Farm where they have been camping for the last 3 weeks. A bit more of procedure, as you can see the physiotherapy session going on, and the one undergoing the process right now is world champion Julius Yego, just to relax the muscles, of course, led by physio Daniel Korir. Bwana Korir, how does this help the athlete?
To relax the muscles after every training.
Yes.
Yes.
How does it help avoid injuries and things like those?
When the muscles are lengthened and they are relaxed, they prevent injuries.
Hey, you may talk.
Yeah?
You may talk. Excite.
Bwana Yego, how does this help you as an athlete?
No, massage is an important thing. It's a therapy, and after any heart training, you need to undergo some massage, you know, to make your muscles relax.
World champion Nicholas Bett also undergoing the physiotherapy session led by Jessica Shiraku, the physiotherapist.
Their muscles get a little bit too painful because of the too much work, and then the ultrasound comes in to help to relieve the pain. So instead of giving them the analgesics to swallow and all that, we use now this physical agent to relieve the pain.
Let's just go into one room and see what it is about. This is room 8. I'm told it belongs to Boniface Musheru and the world silver medalist in the cross country, that is Bedan Karoki. Three beds clearly here. They share the room. This is a double deck, and then one single bed here. As you can see, this is where they live. This is where they spend their nights after training, coming to relax and all that. Closets as well, where they can store and keep all their clothes and the luggage that they came with. This is where they spend their night. This is where their mornings begin. This is the living area for most of these athletes. Just a common room where they can relax, sit and enjoy a day's rest after training and all the procedures that they have to go through in this place. A very open room for them with a lot of pictures of past athletes who have made Kenya proud over the years, of course, led by Kipchoge Keino. This is the gym area. As you can see, a lot of facilities for the arms, the legs, the shoulders, all of them really equipped and ready to help the athletes build on some of this. And today we are lucky to find Aaron Koech, the brother to world champion Nicholas Bett. Bwana Aaron Koech, gym inawasaidia vipi kama wanariadha?
Inatusaidia na wakati una sprint ukiwa umebuild muscles, inakuanga isi kwako.
Okay.
Kwa rano.
So after a hard day's work, the athletes need to have some lunch, some food to restore the energy. And Chef Peter is in charge of lunch this afternoon, just to take us through what we are having. Chef, tunakula nini leo?
Leo tumetengeneza pilau, tuko na matoke,
yes,
tuko na lentils, tuko na beef, nyama ya ngombe, tumechinja jana, tuko na mixed vegetables kutoka kwa shamba yetu hapa juu, na tuko na matunda.
Yes.
Kwa mesa tumeweka yogurt kama dessert.
On my left, as you can see, the table there where the athletes are. Boniface Musheru having his lunch here. Camp manager Martin Keino over there. And the rest of the athletes, Elijah Manangui as well. A little one there, maybe an aspiring athlete as well, having lunch with the rest of the team. It's lunchtime. The meal is well prepared. Of course, the menu was built earlier for the team for the entire period here at the Kazimingi Farm in Eldoret.